Terrence Johnson here with FridayNightGlory.com with head coach Derek Robinson, the winning coach here tonight on homecoming for the Skyline Raiders with a victory over the Rams. Coach, tell us a little bit about this victory. I know you preached to your guys about halftime, a good speech to come out and stay in it in the game. Last week you had a tough little game with Jesuit. How did that prepare y'all for this week's win to go 3-1 in district?
Well, to be honest with you, it was really devastating to us because we felt like we could beat Jesuit. And it took us a long time to get over that. I mean, three days had passed, we were still harping on the fact that we lost to Jesuit. So it was, mentally, it was hard coming into this game, getting prepared. And like I told them, you know, you can't underestimate anybody. You know what I mean? Everybody comes to play. Everybody want to beat Skyline based on our tradition. So we got to come to play every week.
Yeah, exactly. And definitely, you could have been 4-0 this week, but erase that. Your guys are off. Tomorrow, you say they're going to enjoy themselves to the fair and get ready for 9:30, get ready for next week to play Richardson. What type of game plan are you going to have next week going into Richardson?
Well, we got to look at the film and evaluate them. They gave Jesuit a really good game for 3.5 quarters, and Jesuit pulled away at the end. And so Richardson is no slouch. They're probably a little bit better than Berkner. And so they got their first win in like 2 years last week. And so they're excited. They're going to be gung-ho. It's their homecoming. And so we got to go play the spoiler.
And Velton Gardner, he seems like to carry this team week in and week out, even though the troops rally behind him a lot. He had big games last week, came alive this week. And then the last play, Dominique Shelton kind of capped it off, stopped that win for them. Because on 4th-and-1, when y'all stopped them, that was a turning point of the game. Right. So when you get to look at film, how do you get your guys prepared to just lock down on defense and let's go ahead and take control of this district?
Well, we tell them every week, man, you got to reach down inside yourself. You got to give us your mind and your heart on every single play. You can't take plays off. And so when it's a situation like that, you got to be willing to stand up. And in that situation, throwing that ball in the end zone there, Dominique make a heck of a catch to secure the victory. So that was big time.
Thank you, Coach. That was a good win for the Skyline Raiders. My ex-high school, I'm an alumni there. For Friday Night Glory, Terrence Johnson, we're signing off from John Kincaid Stadium. We'll see y'all next week.